guys. Welcome to Live at Lunch this week. I hope everyone's having a great week so far. Thank you for tuning in. We have some fun things going on.
Hope you're wearing your monograms today, of course. But yeah, we are starting by giving away a $50 gift card this live. We're giving away a $50 gift card to one person, and we're gonna decide after the live's over, and we're gonna announce it by the end of the day on Instagram. So,
how did they win?
Okay, yeah, that's right. So just, we want you guys to comment and interact throughout the live, and then we're gonna choose someone at the end who interacted a lot. And if there's a lot of you that interact a lot, we're just gonna pick someone. So just interact, and we're gonna pick the most interactive and slash random winner at the end for a $50 gift card. So that's pretty good.
Yep, because we want to keep doing these lives, and we want you guys to keep interacting with us. Yeah. And yeah, that's the point of doing these.
Cool.
So yeah, we want you guys to be interactive.
All right, so $50 gift card, and what can they buy with that gift card? What are our current sales?
So our current sales right now, feel like we're kind of in spring mode or pre-spring mode. We're ready for spring to get started.
It's raining out today.
It's raining out today, but I'm ready for, fun colors, warmer weather, all of that.
Oh, yeah.
So our sales right now are our Lily products. So our Lily Pulitzer themed monograms, and then also our Disney products, which so fun. Anyone go to Disney every year for a trip? I know we have a lot of customers who love our Disney monograms, but yeah. We'll talk more about those later and next week.
Right.
But yeah, this week we have a lot of fun things to show you with our Lily monogram.
Yeah, we're gonna show you some stuff, but after that, we're playing a game, and it's gonna be Disney songs, and we have to guess the movie. So Rachel is gonna play Disney songs, and we have to guess what movie it's from.
Yes.
And since our punishments have been a big thing,
yeah.
Whoever wins gets to pick the other one's outfit for next week.
It's gonna have
to be a Disney costume, so.
Yeah, so no egg over the head, pie in the face today.
That's pretty kind of embarrassing.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna try to win.
Very embarrassing.
And I'm gonna try to think of something good. Maybe
yeah.
Cruella de Vil, I don't know, we'll see. But I wanna be Peter Pan though.
Okay.
I'm not gonna make a request.
We'll see.
All right, but yeah, that's what we're doing after we show you some of the Lily stuff, so.
Yep. Okay,
right.
So if you've been a customer for a while, you know that our Lily monograms have been popular, and yeah, we've always sold them really since we started making the graphic monograms. But recently we did like a little revamp on the products. We added some new colors and on different things, which I'll talk about, but just some things to remind you about. You can pick from 13 different Lily options. So when I'm showing you the products, patterns that will fill the monogram. That's what it means with the Lily pattern that you get to pick, which one is gonna fill the monogram. So there's 13 to choose from, so that's so many, and so many different color options. So yeah, it's really, you can customize the shirt to your liking.
Let's show them.
Okay, so we'll start with our t-shirts. I'll grab them in a sec, but something really exciting about the t-shirts, we started putting them on comfort colors. T-shirts. That's something you guys have asked for,
and
we listen. And
comment if you know comfort colors.
Yeah, who likes comfort colors?
I know a lot of girls that were like in sororities. They all got like their sorority shirts from comfort
team
colors.
Team shirts.
Then they are pretty comfortable.
Yeah, like,
they're very nice
color options. For the Lily is important because Lily's so bright and colorful and fun. So we want it to be able to put them on some really pretty colored shirts.
All right,
let me grab some. Okay, so I'll show you so it's gonna be these four colors, but then it also comes on white as well. So these are, again, comfort colors, t-shirts, and we have Blossom, pretty light pink color. This, it's called Celadon, but we just say like the celery color.
It's gotta be called Celadon because of celery.
It must mean something. Maybe.
I mean, it's the same color as celery.
Maybe Celadon is celery in like a different language.
Celery in like Spanish?
Yeah, but that's the Celadon, a pretty light green. We have Banana, and we don't just call them light yellow mint just because these are the names Comfort Colors calls them. And I know a lot of people are familiar with, oh, I have a Banana Comfort Color shirt from my sorority. I'm looking for that color. So if you know Comfort Colors, you're familiar with these names.
And so you're Spanish, you know this is celery.
Okay, the banana. And then the light blue is the chambray. So look how awesome all of these colors are together. Can they see them all? Yeah. Yeah, put the pink one up a little. But yeah, really pretty colors all together. Another thing I want to point out is the monogram style. So you can get circle monogram, which is this one, or vine monogram, which these two have the vine. Circle or vine, and you can pick from 13 different patterns. These four are all different. And then the one I have on is a different one too. So really cool options, super customizable.
We also have one on the left chest that is like a Bella tee too.
Yep.
So it's another option.
Yep. Lots of color options. You know, you can get this pattern on the pink.
You guys know, comfort colors. Everyone loves the brand.
Okay. All right, so that's the short sleeve, and it comes on white as well, of course. So they are our new short sleeves. Okay, so next we'll do the crew neck sweatshirts, which I'm wearing one. I love this combination. This isn't my monogram, but I have on the lilac or orchid color sweatshirt. And I love this print on the orchid. I think it looks awesome. So we have an orchid is a brand new color that we're printing on this season. So we have the orchid. We have a mint, which also is brand new.
That's funny, it's not your monogram. I didn't even notice that.
We're doing a photo shoot with the Lily monograms, and this is one of our models' initials. So, and I just thought this one looked awesome, so I wanted to wear it today. Here is the purple again, or the orchid again, just a different pattern. So just to show you, this is the vine pattern, that's the circle pattern, or style. Monogram style, and then there's different Lily patterns within them as well.
And the patterns don't have names. There's like pattern 1 through 13, but
there's a chart.
Yeah, you get a chart and there's a preview on the website, so you get a good look at it.
Yeah, so same sweatshirt color, but a completely different design, completely different sweatshirt because of the pattern that you choose and the monogram style. So light purple or orchid, then our light pink, which this roses pattern is probably our most popular Lily pattern. I feel like it's pretty standard for Lily, and it's so pretty on this pink. If you love pink, this one, this combination's good for you. And then we have our light blue. So yeah, again, all these four colors together are so pretty. Lots of fun options. And
which one do you guys like the most? Let us know.
Yeah, which one is your favorite combination? The one in the blue, the pink, the orchid, or the mint? Which one do you guys like the best?
But between the colors, the styles, your monogram, you can really personalize it, just like everything on our site.
Yeah, so there's lots of different options that you can do for
that. I mean, that is one thing that's just cool about monograms, that you have something that no one else has.
Right.
Unless someone has the same monogram and the same style as you, but they're
so
copycat.
Both of those items are unisex items. Like, a lot of our graphic monograms aren't unisex things. But if you are looking for something more ladies fit, we also have the big print Lily monograms on a V-neck. So this is, more slim fitting, more fitted. So this is our ladies fit V-neck, which is a great option if you're looking for something, a little more fitted, a little more dressy. So we have the V-neck as well. But yeah, we're super excited about all those new items. All the colors look so great for spring, Easter, all that. I love them. Are you ready for the first one?
Yeah.
Okay. Salagadoola, menchikaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Salagadoola. Yep. This sounds familiar from TikTok. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Cinderella.
Yep, both got
them. I drew a crown. Is that good? Did she have a crown? She's not a crown.
No.
Cinderella.
All right, ready for the next one? Yep. My spelling might be off.
For a second, I had to think about it.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Aladdin, good job.
For some reason, I had Tarzan in my head at first. It's hard when it doesn't, because it goes, Mr. Aladdin, sir. Like, I had to have that play in my head.
Yeah.
Okay, 2 for 2.
All right, ready?
Yeah.
The Disney classic.
It sounds older. Alright, I'm gonna guess.
Do you have one right now, Shelby?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have, if it's not this, I feel like it's my other one.
Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. No, both of you are wrong. Bambi!
Bambi!
Bambi.
That was my second guess. Bambi.
I was so close. The both of the animals.
Okay, no.
Fox and the Hound, Bambi. Fox and the Hound.
A lot of people guess Bambi, so.
Yeah.
Bambi.
Like the little animals twinkling through the forest. Yeah.
That's like the saddest.
Snow White kind of has that too.
Yeah,
like the animals.
It's tricky, yeah.
It's like, isn't that like the saddest movie ever, Bambi? Like, known. I don't want to think about it. All right, hit us.
Tale as old as time. Tune as old as song. Bittersweet and strange.
One, two, three.
Yeah, Beauty and the Beast.
That's our couple nickname.
Right. Both tied with three right so far.
Who's who, though? Okay. I'm Beauty. All
right, ready for
the next one?
All
right, let's go. You can tell it's like an older one because it's like old sounding.
People are guessing it.
They're guessing it.
Okay, I already have mine written.
Alright.
Ready? One, two, three. Both of you are wrong.
Snow White.
Oh, Snow White. God. She said, I'm wishing. I guess they're both kind of waiting for their prince. Or I don't know. She said, I'm wishing for someone to find me. I guess she's in the wood with seven, like, dwarfs, so.
Alright, ready?
Damn it. Alright. I'm not, like, 100% confident.
Me neither.
I'm gonna know going on context clues. I don't think I spelled it right, but...
Are you ready, Shelby?
Yeah.
You ready, Sean?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Hercules.
Nope. Mulan.
Oh my god.
I'm so close. Like, Hercules and Mulan, they're both about fighting.
We need one of you to get one right, the other one wrong.
I know.
The same one.
Oh my god.
Would you put?
Beauty and the Beast.
I was closer. That's a good point. All right.
I will be upset if you guys don't know this
okay.
one. Ready?
All right, a lot of pressure. Don't want to make Rachel mad.
But a bunch of people are guessing it. One girl said, this is her jam.
Can I request a replay?
No.
Is that fair?
Sure.
Yeah. If I can try to get it back.
If not... It sounds so familiar.
Shall we do something written down?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to flip our boards up.
All right.
Ready? One, two, three. Sean got it.
Yeah!
It was Hercules.
Yes.
Do the thing. God damn.
Woo! All right. I can't get too cocky. That happened last week. All right.
Four more?
No, actually three more.
All right, I'm stressed.
I miscounted before. Ready?
I'm ready.
Ready? One, two, three.
Woo! Yeah, on that one. Maybe I'll have you dress up as her. I don't know. I gotta think about it. I can't. Okay. I just said I can't get cocky. All right. So I'm up one.
Two more.
Couple more.
Ready?
Yes. I will be here. Don't you cry.
Cheerleading routine to that once.
Did you really?
Yeah.
This song?
Yeah, it was like a slow, like.
I think I know, but I'm not that confident.
Alright. Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three. Yeah, both got
yes!
it.
Come on! Yes! Yes, the fact that you're sitting here in a cheerleading routine kind of helped me.
What?
Because you actually like know lines from Tarzan.
Yeah.
Like, remember, what's the one you always say? It's like, what did you say? It's like a little, like, I'm just, I forget.
All right, Sean's winning by one. This is the last one.
I'm here, I'm ready, or something like that. I don't know. You quote the movie, and you don't quote a lot of movies.
I forget.
So, okay. All right, so I'm up one.
Mm-hmm. This is the last one.
Last one. So I get it right, I win. Think about who Sean should dress up as. I want your guys' opinion. But, all right.
Ready?
Yeah. It's familiar, you know? I think I have a good guess. Once Upon a Dream.
Oh, that just helped me. Sean. And
I think I know.
Everyone's guessing this one. Everyone got this one.
Like, I'm not that confident.
All right, time to turn.
All right.
Ready, one, two, three. Shelby got it.
No! What is
now,
it?
But now
Sleeping
we're tied.
Oh. The only reason I knew that was because, Rachel, you put that as a design idea, Once Upon a Dream.
Oh.
And I was looking it up, and it all was Sleeping Beauty stuff. So, thank you.
It makes sense. A dream, Sleeping Beauty.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. God, I always do like it. Too cocky. All right, so tiebreaker.
So we need a tiebreaker.
So, I mean, one. What's the tiebreaker? Another song?
I can find one real quick. Yeah, I'm playing one.
Rock, paper, scissors. I always lose that, so...
The thing is, though, if you guys both keep guessing, the tiebreaker.
You're gonna run out of them. All right, let's maybe do two more songs, and then
ask the crowd. Do crowd have any?
And then rock, paper, scissors. After that, fair? Do you agree to those rules?
Sure. All right. Two songs, then rock, paper, scissors.
Yes, and the rock, paper, scissors is best of three.
Okay.
Okay.
God, Sleeping Beauty in a dream. Come on, Sean. Gosh. Damn! Come back here at the end. Give her some suggestions of some.
Searching for the perp.
We don't want to listen to
those
ads. Sorry, everyone.
Jeez. Sleeping Beauty. Pinocchio, like.
No.
That's a.
Right. Since these are not pre. I don't know where it's going to start.
Okay, that's, I think it's fair.
Upon a star makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you. If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star.
I got it.
That's it.
Oh, God.
I think I know. When you wish upon a star.
Like, that's a classic, isn't it?
Yeah. All right.
This is hard.
It is kind of hard. I think I got it. I don't know.
Do you have anything written down, Charles?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah.
All right, ready? One, two, three, four.
Pinocchio.
It's Pinocchio.
Yes! What'd you put? Peter Pan?
People were guessing that one.
All right. Give me some suggestions. Who should I make Shelby dress up as? It could be like Halloween. You look cute. All right, baby. All right, well, thanks for tuning in.
Remember?
Lily, Disney, and yeah, check out our Disney collection. We got a lot of good ones on there. Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse.
And the free bracelet over
free $80. Free bracelet over $80. And thanks for tuning in live at lunch. We love
we'll
you guys.
We'll pick one of you guys and announce it on story.
That's right. Yeah, we'll be announcing the winner on the story.
Yep.
On the story in the next couple hours. So thank you guys. Love you. Peace out.
Have a good day.